Okay, we are going to gather tin. Because we need, well, any ore, really. Because we don't really have much ore left. So, that'll be what we work on today. Unless I find a yabby. Is that an wow. I'm like really surprised. Opals have been popping up like everywhere. There's some tin. Oh, we can also, these big rocks. Big rocks always drop ores as well. Yeah, let's go this way. Is that tin over there? It's quartz. I think it's quartz, so I'm not gonna bother with it. Quartz is stinking everywhere, dude. Oh, maybe we should also dig up. Yeah. We're also going to dig these up as we go. Because I want to make some lights for the farm area. And the farmyard lights don't need, that's quartz. The farmyard lights only need torches and quartz. The lights around town, they require light bulbs though. So we do need to find light bulbs. What else? Oh, tin sheets. Especially for some more of the animal pens. That is not a monarch. That is a harlequin, if I'm not mistaken. Old keys are perfect, because when we go down to the mine, we can take the keys with us. I'm not necessarily looking out for the mat, these squares. I'm more so watching out for ores. And then if I happen to stumble across and like paying attention, I will scoop them up. But I'm not, it's not my primary objective, let's say. That is all rock, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, that's all rock. Well, we might as well gather the rock, Jesus. It's a Scarlet Jezebel. Let's swim across here. That's a good one. Oh my god, two in a row. Wow. Okay, perfect. These big ones one, they have more, and two, they have, like, better items. Okay, perfect. That was cool. A big barrel, too? What is my luck today? Okay, this wasn't... Yes, perfect. We have a yabby. We can donate that to the museum. Okay. We need some of the big boulders. This is a carp. Carp. But I want the mangrove jack. Oh, you bitch. Leave me alone. Let me just catch my fish. Where did it go? It's still there. I'm gonna swim across. Alright, where is the jack? It despawn. So that's not it. That looks like a carp. No, that's it. I hate the small fish. Oh, I'm gonna like... What are you going to do? Literally nothing. Come on, Jack. I'm really hoping the mangrove Jack bit second. I don't like when this happens.
It did bite second.
So stoked about that, because it happens far too often where, like, you'll have, like, the big one on first, and then the small, less rare one will bite second, and it'll absolutely just, like... glitch it out, and you won't have your big fish anymore. Like I said, it's happened to me quite a few times. It's kind of frustrating, to be honest with you, especially when you have, like, and you know it's, like, a rare fish, and you have it, and it's on your line, and you're like, hell yeah, money, baby, and you reel it in, and it's not there anymore. There's something down there. I saw der bubbles. If I can make it back in 15 minutes, I can, like, quickly run to John's. I might be able to. Because John is closed tomorrow, so. Though I, figured out that you can just put the stuff on the ground, so I can just put it in between the shop. Ah, 2 minutes ago. In real life, John would be pissed at me. He'd be so mad.
bro, are you serious? You're coming in at like 2 minutes of closing?
I remember those days. Honestly, when I worked retail, I was kind of a piece of shit. Still kind of a piece of shit, but maybe a little less so. Oh. Wait. Oh, there's a difference between a yabby and a white yabby. Interesting. Wow. I feel like with the critters, though, I could easily set up, like, the crab pots. I want to go pet Chungus. Oh, poor little Chungus. Oh, baby. Okay, we're gonna get some lights in here. We are gonna put one at the end. We're gonna put a couple on the outside. Oh, at some point I should go see Franklin because I do want to get another quarry installed over here. I think I'm going to do 4 quarries, so it's going to be like quarry, 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 and quarry.